Luke?
Yes?
Can you tell me the full story?
What's about me trying to... Fuck, what you said. I'll tell you the fucking full story, right? I went to fucking IGA, across the road from the Flying Scotsman, right? They're still open. They're still fucking open.
Do you know why? Because it's Sunday.
Yeah.
IGA's open to 9 p.m. on Sundays.
Well, that's good for them and their late night trading, but listen here, right? I went up and I went, listen, do you have a cricket set in there? And she goes, oh, no chance, mate. No fucking chance. Yeah, fair enough, but what about, like, tennis balls? And she goes, yeah, we got tennis balls in there. Well, I can't go in there. I'll get a tennis ball. I'll get a pack of fucking 6 tennis balls. And she goes, no, not you. I go, what do you mean, not me? What am I, some sort of fucking stupid civilian? And she goes, well...
But your son was first. It's awesome.
No, and I go,
God, no.
Well, I'm going in. And she goes, no, you're not. You're not going in. I go, what are you, the fuck do you think you are, fucking...
Fucking who the fuck do you think you are?
She thought she was a mum from fucking Brady Bunch, but she's not fucking Carol Brady. I'll tell you. We're about to go down there.
We're going to go and ask those kids.
I don't know how many kids wouldn't want to play with us. 7 alleyways trying to look for, like, a stray ball. Even a dog shoe ball.
We're going to go down there, we're going to ask those kids if they want to play. If they don't, we'll say, fuck you. You missed out.
And we'll bash them and we'll grab their stump. And
so what's the conclusion to what ended up happening in IGA?
Middle stump.
You guys stayed at the pub. And I just walked home, because I had the key. I thought I might go out the back of your joint, mate.
You might go out the
back. Mate, there'd be a straight cricket ball or something. But there wasn't ten.
And what did he do? He fell asleep on the bottom of his car.
Yes, he did.
Ah, 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 ah.